We know dogs learn through associations and dogs learn through consequences. So associations, you might be well aware of the fact that whenever their leashes, collars or their bowls come in sight, your dog knows what the next thing is. They're going for a walk, they're getting their food, and they are well prepared for it. Right. So next is consequences. What happens just after the behavior? So for example, if you ask your dog to sit and your dog plonks his ass on the ground, and every time he sits, he gets a cookie, he gets a treat. So you'll be seeing more of that behavior again and again and again, because the dog is just trying to be opportunistic here, and he's trying to think, okay, this time I might get a cookie, right? So that is whatever the consequence is. If you see the behavior increasing post that, that is a reward. And if after any consequence you see the behavior decreasing or stopping or extincting, that is a punishment. So for example, every time your dog maybe pulls ahead and you yank on the leash, if the dog stops, the correction on the leash was strict enough or maybe too much for the dog to stop walking ahead, right? So that is a punishment. So this is basically how dogs usually learn. Now, if we have a problem in hand, my dog has learned something on some unwanted behavior that we do not want them to focus more on, what is our next step? Next step is basically behavior modification. How do we modify their behavior?